Today, I am making Veg Momos. For that, we need flour, then 1 pinch of salt, some more, then mix properly. The mix is done with salt, now pour water. Hop a little, jump a little, now give the oil. For making soft. Now make a big dough. Now give 10 minute rest. By the time, let's make Momo stuffs. Here is my topped carrot. There's some more left. Cabbage, it is the top cabbage. Again, spoon. And put in the leaves. Then garlic and ginger are topped also. Cumin seeds. And sesame seeds. And last is oil. Now give soya sauce. And 1 pinch of salt. Then mix properly again. And it should be juicy for give water. It needs some more. Our stuff is ready. Make small balls. Now make small seeds. Then look. Look, I made a little bit design. Let me keep ready the bamboo steamer. taking stuff. Do like that others also. It is ready for steam. Let me show you the Momo. Kantama, here has come.
When I'm feeling very, and very hot. Ouch!
Yummy. Bye bye. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my channel to view my other video also.